Let's get fucked up and die. I'm speaking figuratively, of course, like the last time that I committed suicide. The suicide. Yeah, so I'm already dead on the inside, but I can still pretend with my memories and photographs. I have learned to love the lie. I wanna know what it's like to be awkward and innocent, not belligerent. I wanna know how it feels to be exposed and burdened and have common sense, yeah. In this department, let's get fucked up and die. I'm riding hard on the last words you ever rely. The PM is like up my life, it's about to explode. I'm about to explode. I'm a mess, I'm a wreck. I am perfect and I have learned to accept all my problems and shortcomings, cause I'm so visceral, get deeply enough. I wanna thank you for playing a part of my forget-me-nots and merry-go's and all the things that don't get old. It's illegal to do things I surely don't know. It's the only way I have learned to express myself. Other people's descriptions of life, I'm afraid I'm alone and entirely useless. In this department, let's get fucked up and die. For the last time, I'm feeling we'll try not to smile as we cover our heads and drink heavily into the night. In the shock and surprise, I believe that I can overcome this and beat everything in the end. But I choose to refuse for the time being. Maybe I'll win, but for now I've decided to die. You've been such a positive influence on my sense of fame. If I could ever repay you, I would, but I'm hard up for cash and my memory lacks initiative. Goddamn, the liquor store closed, we were so close to scoring. It hurts, it destroys, till it kills. I am tired, hungry, totally useless in this department. Oh.